Hello ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching. We're doing a bus evacuation drill at the elementary school. Okay, so here's what I covered today. I've asked students if they had known the proper bus rules. A few got them wrong, but it's fine. This whole thing was a learning experience for them all. Then I started talking about the emergency exits and windows. That the windows are, by the way, not really modeled in. And then we went to talking about the emergency doors. Involving the air release system. I did forget one. And that would be the whole be at the bus stop 5 minutes prior to the scheduled arrival. But, and then we proceeded to do the whole evacuation thing, and I chose the one nearest to the site, or nearest to the school, because, you know, because I was going to also use the door they were entering and exiting from, as you guys seen. But that's pretty much how it's done for me, and thank you guys so much for watching. God bless.